fight begins, and Big Jeff moves easily into action. The mahogany huge Dempsey circles, moving in and out with cat-footed quickness. The champion wants to keep Jack at long range with his poking left jab, but Dempsey won't let him do it. He's never stirred an inch. Bobbing and weaving around. It looks like a test of speed against power. And Willard has no chance to get set against Dempsey's speed. At such a pace, there's a lot of missing and a lot of thinking. It's bound to be that way, but it's only a warm-up so far. Each is trying to figure out the other's defense. To open him up, nailing with a perfect. Challenge the crowd. Keep on crowding. The champion is supposed to make the fight. As try as he will, it's far beyond Big Jeff. But he hasn't been hurt yet.
To show you the right that did it. There he goes.
What's so exciting?
Into the laps of the reporters.
All right.
Down two.
Okay.
Ruffles down again. It was a left hook to the body. A right to the jaw. Fast as lightning. Purple down again. A nice time. A blasting left hook to the skin. Right cross on the button, Dempsey's favorite combination. Firpo tries desperately to get up, but this time he can't make it. All over. It was a short fight, but never was there one pack with so much action.
He just stood there! I don't think Dempsey knew what was going on!